People Tutorials. Upgrade or repair your Dell. Need the part? Find it here.
All right, today we're gonna replace the M.2 PCIe solid state drive. Note that there are two versions of this drive and this model can use either. The only difference is the 2230, the smaller of the two, needs a mounting bracket. And I'm gonna show you the steps to replace both of them right now. Definitely note that there are two versions of this model and that this tutorial is aimed specifically for those that have the NVIDIA GeForce MX570. If you're not sure which one you have, go to the search bar in Windows and type in Device Manager. From there, go ahead and navigate to the Display Adapters dropdown and you can find out which you have. I recommend using a plastic scribe as well as a Phillips number 000 for the bottom base cover and then a Phillips number 0 for the rest. So if you need these or a Dell replacement part, I'll leave a link below. All right, first loosen the two captive screws and then remove the remaining screws. Then use your plastic scribe to separate and remove the bottom base cover. Now you are ready to disconnect the battery. Okay, really quickly, if you're having problems or you're feeling overwhelmed by this whole process, you can always reach out to us for diagnostics, repairs, upgrades, and even replacement parts. We've specialized in Dell laptops for over 20 years, and I'll leave a link in the description below. To remove the 2230 solid-state drive, just unscrew the mounting bracket and then slide it out. And since the 2280 has no mounting bracket, just go ahead and unscrew it and then pull it out. The reassembly of your part is as simple as retracing your steps in reverse. If you still need to purchase your replacement part, click here to visit our site and find it. And while over there, you can view our printable instructions that include images to help you along the way. And also don't forget, we have more playlists here, so keep checking back. I do read your comments, so leave any questions you have for me down below. Thanks for watching.